little bastard need the poison. Must have heard me. Oh, I need any of that.
Good man. I think we're distracting him.
See if his head pops up again. There's a knock and say it. Knock him. Itching for the peanut butter.
He's scared of me.
Do you blame him?
No.
Look at the fucker's head. Should have brought the rifle.
Is there laws in one of them?
Yeah, there is. Here's his ugly little head. Look, he's fucking itching to get that peanut butter.
Don't you? How would he get out if all he like found right there?
Only you kill him.
It looks like
a rat.
What is that mean?
Fast little fuckers, ain't they?
Yeah.
Look, his noggin's still there.
Are they all different ones or all?
Ah, there's fucking thousands of little bastards.
No, are they different ones that keep popping up?
I don't know.
What would happen if I went down now?
I'd just scarp and wait for you to go.
Back in a
Where's Ollie?
He's at the door.
Alright, open the top left hand corner window there. Just wiggle the hand. Get his attention, I don't want to scare the little bastard away. That's enough. Just leave him for a second.
I think all he smells is peanut butter now.
Well, I can smell that little fucking bastard and rat.
Will the rat bite him?
Yeah.
What would happen then?
Probably get sick.
Would he die?
No, I wouldn't think so. I'd say he'd kill the rat before and the rat be him.